know you're under arrest. The judge will have him for a special guest. That's right. And they order a special test.
That's right.
Stuff his pudgy little thumb.
That's stubby little damn thumb.
Deep in the side of his vest. They'll put out a call, you know, for the jury, folks. And then the judge would say,
no more jokes.
They're dragging the bandit for all to see. He said, don't nobody have no sympathy. Hot soap and water in the third degree. And then the bandit might say,
everybody looking at me.
Did you cause this misery? Did you cause this misery? Well, did you cause this misery?
Your turn.
And then one girl shouts,
oh, hell no!
Oh, no!
Wait. I have to show him this.
One girl shouts, we need everybody, we need everybody, everybody. One girl shouts,
wait a minute. Alright, here you go. When he says one girl shouts, you say, not an asshole, sorry. Let the bandit go free. Everybody, here we go.
And one girl shouts.
There we go.
Bandit, are you guilty?
Oh, yeah. Save my life.
Tell me, did you do these deeds?
Here's
and then another girl shouts.
Let the fiend go free.
Yeah, that'll work.
Oh, no. But Robert. Let the fiend go free this time, right?
Okay.
I know where you live. Okay. Two, three, and
another girl shouts.
Let the fiend go free.
All right, that's good enough. We got a time thing here. We can't stay here all night.
Go on with it.
Bandit, are you guilty?
Yes, I am.
Tell me, did you do these deeds and
yes,
then the bandit say?
Yes, I did.
You know what?